Now this is the two input NOR gate CMOS implementation. Okay, let us draw the circuit diagram first. The inputs are two here because common inputs are there for this one. This is the P channel and the second one, it is N channel. Okay, the inputs are common here. You have to take the first A and the second one it is B here. Okay, these are the two inputs. This is P channel, this is N channel, and here it is ground, here it is VDD, and the output is across here. So this is the circuit diagram. Okay, now let us start the stick diagram for this one. See, starting with metal, these two are the metal for representing VDD and ground. To differentiate P and N, you have to use another metal here. Okay, here the P channel, P diffusion, it is series connection, so represent with LO. Okay, here contact cut. Next, N diffusion, here the two transistors are in parallel connection, so two parallelly green color and make a contact cut here. Okay, now the inputs are common here. How you have to take the connection means, here see, the connection is like this. Similarly, take the connection like this and here also. Now indicate input A with contact cut. Okay, now see, second here, second also here you have taken input. See how it is, from it is passed through the this particular diffusion. So similarly take the connection likewise and make connection here. Okay, here to avoid unnecessary transistor, make connection with metal blue, and here also indicate with red. Okay, make a contact cut here, here, here and here, right here B. The output is taken in between these two, means these two means you have taken in between these two you have used some metal. So for these metal, right, take here polysilicon. Clear? Wherever the connection is given in the circuit diagram, in the same way you have to represent it in the stick diagram, in the same way. You have taken the output in between these two, metal is taken. For that thing you have taken output. So similar way, in the metal, in between these two, metal is taken. For that metal you have to taken polysilicon and indicate V out. Okay, this is a circuit diagram and stick diagram for CMOS inverter for two input NOR gate.